been having dreams. Tripping, I'm falling. What is good, YouTube? I am here to let y'all know if you guys want to get some early tips and tricks on how to, you know, do a certain dribble move or get right with a play, how to play defense, play lanes, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that, wall up animations, post moves, drag backs, anything you're trying to think of, you know, different sets, different defensive settings, things like that, go ahead and check out my boy RCA's Patreon, man. He definitely can cover anything that you need, and I'm also there too. If you have any questions, stuff like that, go ahead, check it out, man. Links right there in the description. Oh, hello, how y'all doing today? The time has finally come for another playbook tutorial. Now this one's a good one, man. This one's a wonderful one. I gotta give a shout out to my boy Meech for putting me on, man, because this one just hits differently for me. That's all I'm gonna say. This one hits differently for me, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all,
it's about it's damn
the
time
Bulls playbook. Of course, Meech, a big Bull fan, uses the Bulls playbook. He really put me on with something, you feel me? But look, check it out. Here's the team we're running. We're going to be running James Harden, Dr. J, Larry Bird, and two big centers, you feel me? We got a 7-footer and Hakeem Olajuwon. We're going to see if he has Brick Wall Hall of Fame. That's what we're looking for. We're going to see if he has Brick Wall Hall of Fame. If he don't, it's fine. No Brick Wall Hall of Fame from Hakeem. Tim Duncan, he has 28 of these things. One of them got to be Brick Wall Hall of Fame, right? If not, I'll be shocked. Yes, Brick Wall Hall of Fame, all right? And before we go into the little domination and show off some of these plays, man, I just want to speak about how, like, you always, it's that time. Big players are about to start dropping at certain positions. So I want y'all to really look at it. Matter of fact, instead of using Hakeem for this one, we're going to use Kareem Abdul, you know what I'm saying? Because I think he has Brick Wall Hall of Fame. If he doesn't, it's still fine, but it's a big body right here. Okay, here we go. All right, let's go ahead and let's show off some of these wonderful plays Meech put me on with. Now look, like I always say in every playbook tutorial, you always want to keep the passing screen away, so when you do the little five out, to keep the spacing. But look, there's a lot of good plays in here, and there's some plays I haven't even touched yet. That is right. I've been looking at this playbook for quite a while, and there's some plays I haven't even touched yet, man. So look, if you guys use this playbook, feel free to put in the comments down below one of your favorite plays if I missed out on it, man. But look, we're gonna go over the plays that I have been using recently. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna go over the plays that I have been using recently. You feel me? A lot of fist plays. I'm really shocked because I'm not a fist person. I don't use a lot of fist plays. But this one, these guys got some really good fist plays. I'm going to keep it in stat. You know what quick does. We're missing one more that I use. I think that's it. There should be one more I use. Is it quick 32 flare? I think that may be it. Oh, here it is. Here we go. Now, these are the plays I've been using the most recently. Now, the key is, for me, we're gonna go rob them. Let's go ahead and get to this. All right, y'all. Go ahead and do the freelance for the Bucks, right? But this is one of my favorite plays right here. I always click on Larry Bird, and I love doing it with Dr. J because Dr. J is always a menace, all right? You see James Harden run around, and then you see Larry Bird cut through the middle. Take the limitless three, green, right? Now, look, let's break this down real quick. Now, there's three or four things I would like to say about this play, right? Now, here's the thing. I'm going to explain why I love running it with Dr. J, all right? Now, when I'm running this play with Dr. J, I love after... Hold on. First things first. When we start the playoff, James Harden is running around. This is why I love doing it with Dr. J. You know, whoever you call it with, you know, start a ball, the other person's gonna run around with it, right? Now James Harden is running backdoor, you feel me? You know, if this game was a little bit different, you could just throw a missile, stand and dunk, right? To like Penny or Magic, but it's all good. But James Harden gets a screen, down screen from Larry Bird. If Larry Bird would always get there quicker, he could set a good screen. And James Harden could, you could either throw it to James Harden, you know, get that quick first step and run and shoot the three. But after the screen from Larry, he gets a double screen from that boy, Tim Duncan and Kareem, to come straight through the middle to shoot that limitless three. You feel me? Now that's how the play is steadily made, you know what I'm saying? Two options right there, things like that. Now why I like using it with Dr. J is because right when Larry sets that screen for James Harden, I always love to drive with Dr. J. And for some reason, way the game is like right here, look. Right after the screen is set and Larry's about to go, I love to drive. Right when Larry's about to get that screen, I mean, get those double screen, you drive in with Dr. J to throw it to him at the top of the key, man. Just right there, just like that. It's beautiful. It's real beautiful, man. All right, we got another one. It's called Fist 24 Quick, all right? And we have to get the ball to Dr. J on this one. They're forcing us to get the ball to Dr. J on this one, all right? Dr. J waits for Larry to come set him a screen. After he sets him the screen, James Harden gets a double screen out the corner for the green. Now, let's go over this. Look at the beauty of this play, all right? Let's look at the very, very beauty of this play, all right? Let's back it up. Look at the very, very beauty of this play, all right? Whoever you call to play with, that's the person who's going to be shooting the ball. Remember that. I called it with James Harden, so I have to give it to Dr. J because James Harden is going to be the one receiving the ball. As he goes to the corner, they tell me to come over here, right? We're here with Dr. J. Larry Bird gets a screen from Tim Duncan. Now, look, I know y'all have Tim Thomas. I know y'all got Jason Tatum, LeBron at y'all three. Perfect catch, green, you feel me? If you don't want to pass it to him, you get the screen. Dr. J, that's a good screen. I could shoot the fade in this area right here, but we wait for James Harden to get the double screen. Gets the double screen. Look at that. Look how far he's catching the ball to shoot. All my limitless range players. All my beautiful limitless range players who love to shoot the deep three. That's your play right here, man. That's your play right here, man. Beautiful. All right, on to the next play. Quick stagger drag, all right? Now, this one's a pretty nice play because I like what happens here. You know, double screen for Dr. J. Can easy pass to him at the top of the key. If not, Larry Bird is going to come all the way around and get double screen for himself to get the ball at the top of the key for the green. You feel me? Now, look, let's go over this. Now, where's the ball at? All right. Now, here's the beauty. This is why I think this play is beautiful. Because Dr. J really can get the ball at these points right here. At these points. If somebody's paying attention, though, like somebody, you know, hard off ball on their center, going to see Dr. J running around, so they would play that, right? The thing, he's receiving the ball here and end up reaching. Dr. J still is running. He runs all the way over here. That's what you gotta love, right? But if you don't pass the ball to Dr. J, Larry Bird is also ending up getting a double screen. You gotta love it. You gotta love stuff like this. You gotta love stuff like this because it makes people move. You have to get off your center and you gotta move up and come guard Larry Bird. Come step up, man. Come step up. All right, y'all. The next play is quick 13 flare. All right. Harden has the ball, you know what I'm saying? Sit here, wait for him to get in spots. Give it to Tim Duncan. You know, Harden sets Larry Bird the screen. Top of the key, big greens. You feel me? Now, look, let's break this one down because this one's an interesting one. It looks real simple, but it's real interesting to me. Because remember, I don't use meta cards, but you guys use meta cards, you know what I'm saying? And here's the beauty about this one, all right? Now, for everybody, you know, who be sweating, y'all got, you know, Bob Nicoletti would be right here, you feel me? So that's a free shot, because when I had Bob and ran this play, he was always open big greens, all right? Magic Johnson, Penny usually is your point guard, so after that, you know, if you don't shoot it with Bob, you're telling me y'all Jason Tatum's, Tim Thomas's, are getting screens from Magic and Penny right here. Come on, man. That's a quick shot. You're going to have to jump through the screen. We know how big Penny and Magic Johnson is. You feel me? So this is why this is a very, very good play. Because you see me, I got Tim Duncan, James Harden, and Larry. You know what I'm saying? So it would be tough to run this play with these three. But for y'all teams, this is a good play, man. All right, next play is Fist 21 Flare. I like this one because, you know, I also like some of the simple plays too, man. We sit here, wait for Larry to get over there, give it to Larry. Quick screen for James Harden, shoot the ball, three, green. You feel me? That's for all my players who got, you know, Don O, Steph Curry, stuff like that. You feel me? Because, you know, this one's pretty quick and pretty simple. I had to give the ball to Larry. Just get a quick screen. Larry push you right in the pocket for you to shoot the three, man. Quick, simple, easy. Good, quick play for a three. All right, y'all. Last play is quick stack fist double. I'm leaving y'all off with a gem. This is a big gem, all right? Double screen for your four. You know, that's Bob. He gonna shoot that. Then you get a double screen for Dr. J, right? Double screen can shoot the fade, all right? If not, then you get a double screen for James Harden at the end of the shot clock, you feel me? Look at the options. Let's go back. Let's go back. Come on, come on, come on. Save the best play for last. So if you making it, if you made it here, you really just got the best play in the playbook, all right? Now look, check this out. Listen up, listen up, listen up, all right? We gotta look at the options, all right? I run it with Dr. J because, you know, I wanted James Harden to end up getting the last shot. But listen, this is for all my Bobs and Don O's. Not Don O's, my Bob Nicoletti's and my Dol Shays at your four. He's getting a double screen. You know what I'm saying? He's getting a double screen. We're shooting that. We're shooting that. You feel me? If you don't, you know what I'm saying? This is for my people who rock bigs. Let him run around for the distraction to get another double screen. You get a double screen, we shooting the fade if you don't switch that. Or that's a quick stop, L2 quick stop, right? If not, you can drive too. Look how open the paint is. James Harden gets a double screen to end the playoff at the shot clock. Can we just talk about this? Can we talk about this? Come on, man. Come on, man. I had to leave y'all off with a gem, man. Look, I'm just gonna let y'all know this. I showed y'all a lot of plays in the playbook for the Bulls playbook, man. But there's many more. There's many more, man. Those are the ones. These are my favorite plays in the Bulls playbook, man. But I'm telling you right now, there's many more here, man. It's been your boy July Glow, man. If you're new here, like, comment, subscribe. We're on the road to 1K, man. Tips, tricks, and tutorials all for y'all boys, man. But I'm about to head out, man. Y'all stay blessed, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.